Hey, LA folks, hold on to your hats. One of our stars might be swapping the Los Angeles Sun for a California rival. You won't want to miss the details on this story that's shaking the foundation of the Chargers. Pay attention, because things are heating up and you need to be in the loop. Hit that subscribe button right now to catch every play. Hello, Chargers fans and NFL aficionados. Today, we're diving into a crucial and incredibly intriguing discussion about the direction of our beloved Los Angeles team. But before we get to the main event, let's touch on the current scenario facing the Chargers. As many of you might already know, the Chargers are making significant moves to adjust the salary cap before the start of the new league year. This week, we made the tough decision to release veteran linebacker Eric Kendricks. But that's just the tip of the iceberg. With new general manager Joe Ortiz at the helm, alongside coach Jim Harbaugh, we're looking at a future filled with tough decisions and possibly even more dramatic moves. Now brace yourselves, because here comes the bombshell news. Joey Bosa, one of the Chargers' key stars, might be on his way out, with a potential destination being none other than the San Francisco 49ers. Just imagine Bosa playing alongside his brother, Nick Bosa. According to Daniel Popper of The Athletic, this possibility isn't out of the realm of reality. Joey has always been vocal about his desire to play with his brother, and with the Chargers needing to adjust their salary cap, this move could benefit everyone involved. Bosa has been a cornerstone for the Chargers since being selected as the third overall pick in the 2016 NFL Draft from Ohio State, earning four Pro Bowl nods and the NFL Defensive Rookie of the Year Award in 2016. However, his last few seasons have been plagued by injuries, limiting his play time. With a salary cap hit of $36.61 million for the 2024 season, trading Bosa could mean significant savings for the Chargers. But the question remains, what does this mean for the future of our team? Now, I want to hear from you fans. What do you think about this potential move? Would it strengthen our team in the long run, or would we miss Bosa's presence on the field? Don't forget to share your thoughts on social media, leave a comment below, and of course, subscribe to the channel for more exclusive news and analysis on the Los Angeles Chargers and the NFL. The conversation doesn't end here, and your input is crucial as we navigate the next steps for our team together. Until next time, fans.